Hello, this is going to be a little video just showing you another kind of antique thing that I've managed to get my hands on. This is a Victorian bullseye lantern, or a dark lantern, sometimes referred to as. These would be carried by policemen way back in the Victorian period up to the 1920s. They had an oil burner inside, and it allowed a police officer to carry this either on their belt through here, or they could hold it so that they could look around. So let's have a little look inside. Now, I think that this burner is probably not original, because you can see inside there's kind of a slot thing where you put something in and twist it. And there's nothing on here that has any kind of matching thing, but it is from a dark lantern, so that would go in there. They would light it, close it up, and then they would be able to look around. But why is it called a dark lantern? Because without having to extinguish the flame, what they could do is they could turn this, and that would completely shut off the light. Let's have a look on the inside. See? That's so there's no light coming out. And now there is light coming out. And you can see there's a reflector at the back. I've tried to clean it up as best as I can. So, let's just have a little look at a makeshift light source inside of this and see what it looks like. I did manage earlier on to just about get this working. It's fiddly. So there we are. There's now a light source in it. Alexa, light off. Now we can see there's little pits in the glass lens, so you can actually see them. Kind of looks orange peely, like certain flashlights have an orange peel reflector to kind of smooth the beam out. It looks very much like that. But because it had kind of circles, that's why they were called bullseye lanterns. Now, I won't be able to demonstrate the shutting off part, because that's going to twist the light around inside. But, well, I suppose I can kind of demonstrate it. The light is on in there. Now you can see the orange peel kind of effect on the outside of the lens. So the light is, like, all skew-whiff now, but... Yeah, it's a really nice thing to get my hands on, because some rich person kept buying them up, like ridiculously buying them up, even at extortionate prices. So I'm really happy to get my hands on one. So I've kind of cleaned it up a little bit. I've used Renaissance wax on it, and I've cleaned up the lens. So there we go. That is a police dark lantern / bullseye lantern, whatever you would prefer to call it. If you found this interesting or useful, please like and subscribe, and I will see you on whatever the next video happens to be on. Thank you.